We begin with breaking news. Good afternoon. I'm Maribel Rodriguez. The Florida Department of Health in Miami-Dade County has confirmed its first positive case of COVID-19 since reopening schools earlier this week. A student at William Lehman Elementary School in Kendall has tested positive for the virus. The student who tested positive will remain home until the health department provides clearance for a return to school. Now, following established contact tracing procedures, those who were identified as coming in close contact with the student have already been notified and will also remain home until they are also cleared. And although the students' movements in the school were limited, the entire school was thoroughly sanitized early this morning. We'll have much more on this breaking story coming up on CBS 4 News at 5.